was going so well.
So before we get into the video, I would like to note that I'm legally blinded to tell you that the music you heard was the Naruto opening Silhouette by KANA-BOON. The reason why I re-uploaded this was because my video was copyrighted by the record company and I had to take it down. Hell, I was even going to give you guys a free PS4 code to the closed beta, but in all honesty, I thought it fell under the terms of fair use, but I guess not. The thing that upsets me the most was that I put so much time and effort in that video, and then my internet was god-awful, and it took me a really long time to upload 2 weeks earlier at 10:30 on Sunday. When the closed beta was over, the most tilting part is that everybody uses their music.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer?
Hopefully this will help by mentioning this in the video. So here is the re-upload, and all the other music I used will be at the bottom of the description. Hope you guys enjoy, and now I'll pass it to myself in the past. Before I give you the ins and outs of the alpha, I would just state that all the footage and my experience was from the alpha. I'm well aware things have changed since then. Also, I would like to give a really quick thank you to my friend CelloDude510 or Justin. Without him, I wouldn't be able to access the alpha. Here's one code extra for PS4 only on the screen right now, but whatever. Let's get down to the video now. First off, teams. It really doesn't matter at this moment what faction you would prefer to play as, because they just have you choose your favorite hero anyways. It's kind of like Rainbow Six, where you can play as anyone you want and there's no clear bad guy in PvP multiplayer. So for now, the survey they ask you at the beginning of the game, useless. Customization. It's there. It's there. There's not much to it so far. For the emblems, I just slapped a big Japanese character on my emblem because, you know, I'm a gigantic weeb. Everything else, like customizing your hero, you can barely see any noticeable change. You get loot after each match. The question I frequently ask every time I see an item drop is, does it increase my stats? If it doesn't, treat it like a 3D girl. Ignore it. Strategy. You'll mostly find yourself with teammates without mics, so
lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely.
You won't really have a plan of attack until you get a full team with mics, so until that happens, also, if you're outnumbered, it would be in your best interest to
run.
Knock you out. Health.
I need healing.
You're going to lose this. A lot. And when I mean a lot, I mean you're going to be bleeding buckets almost 75% of the time you're playing this game.
You're hit. You're bleeding, man. I ain't got time to bleed.
If you're low on health, the only thing that can heal you is either a health pickup, which is so scarce that I couldn't find one in my entirety of playing this game, or you can go to one of your captured points.
Heroes never die.
Heroes. All I can say is three words, and it has nothing to do with WeebCon. Chainmail? Deus Vault.
Oh, they're all conquerors, you know. Got
fall through. All right. I refuse. Oh my god. He went down a ladder and then I went down a ladder. He just waited there and punched me in my legs and I fell down and he killed me. So I don't know. I don't know, man. That was pretty bullshit.
Fighting. And now we bring you the pivotal feature of this fighting game, the art of battle, which is basically a glorified game of rock, paper, scissors.
Why?
And if you lose.
Oh god, I tried. Fuck. Oh god. Okay, yeah.
In my personal experience, if Weeb Simulator or Recapturing Jerusalem doesn't work out...
Oh god. Okay, yeah.
You can always resort to the cheese of the game. Insta-kills, aka anything that you can fall from. So, make like Obi-Wan and stick to the high ground.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
You underestimate my power!
Don't try it! High ground!
Because I'm having a good time, having a good time!
You shouldn't start leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car, passing by like Lady Gaga. I'm gonna go, there's no stopping me.
Just remember that this is no secret technique. A lot of other people are actually pretty aware of this.
What happened?
I'll show you in the video.
I can guess.
Are you joking? Oh my god.
Tell me when you want to put me in, alright?
Oh, I'll put me in. Put you in. Oh, damn it.
Oh, well. I got flashbangs.
Nice. Oh, shit, son.
What?
Ah! Good play. Jesus Christ.
I mean, you look pretty dead to me from up here on the high ground.
It got to the point where both players tried to abuse the system.
What? Get out of here! Oh, he's trying to push me! No! Don't let him push me! Are you joking? Oh my god!
Hell, this can even happen unintentionally by your own teammate.
Oh, fuck.
You are my brother, Anakin! I loved you! High ground!
Which places?
Yeah.
And his name is John C.
Oh my god, yeah, it's all that for the Assassin's Creed. What the hell?
High ground.
Other than that, it's just a few inconsistencies. Like, I don't remember the last time the samurais had European style castles.
Of course. Oh shit, son. I never knew samurais had castles.
Or when the samurais, Vikings, and knights were working together.
We have a pretty diverse team, if I do say so myself.
It's kind of like Rainbow Six Siege in the sense that you don't play as the bad guy ever, even though, you know, there's clearly a bad guy. And team balancing, that has to be fixed. Like, if you have six players, you think the computer would be all like, oh, well, it looks like a fair 3v3 match. No, no.
You serious?
So anyways, I would give the Alpha of Weeb Simulator a 2 out of 5 for not enough Walmart katanas.
Gonna go take a trip there. Whatever, whatever, just listen. I feel so good with you by my side. Baby, I love it when we collide. This is how it's supposed to be.
Baby, this is what I'm talking about.
Yeah. I feel famous when you say my name. Like, I finally made it, now I'm getting paid. Yeah, yeah, I'm Mickey Mouse, baby, you're my.
Softly creeping.